Like, can you imagine a scenario where a gun that was being used as a movie prop would ever also be used for target practice with real bullets?
So a lot of the media is saying, you know, that this accident occurred when Helena was shot with a prop gun. It was not a prop gun. It was a real gun. I've got an example for you. This is a prop gun. This is live ammunition. If I try to put this bullet into here, it won't go in because prop guns are designed not to accept live ammunition. Can't close the gun, can't shoot the gun, can't do anything with it. The only thing that you can do with the prop gun is put a blank in it.